welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you guys are doing great. So today I'm going to show you what all I shop from Nykaa.com. There has been a huge sale going on Nykaa.com, and I also used CashCaro.com. Now what is CashCaro.com? It's a site which helps you to save more money even on the discounted prices. So I'll show you how CashCaro.com works in the end of this video, but for now let's get into the video. So this is the huge box I got, and this one more small box. So I'll start with this one. I'll just open it as fast as I can. Finally, this is all the stuff I ordered. So I'll show you all one by one. There are three things in these. I'll show you category wise. So I'll show you lipsticks all together, or maybe creams all together, and hand wash and shampoos together. So they pack it very nicely in a bubble wrap, and everything is, you know, in a good condition. So the first thing I ordered is this Palmolive's Naturals hand wash, and it is in the flavor Black Orchid and Milk, and it's 250 ml, and it says with extracts 100% natural origin. So I have used Palmolive as a brand earlier and I had no complaints, and I also read the reviews before ordering this and they were great, and it smells great. So to know the honest reviews, I would be posting it on my Instagram story. So if you guys are not already following me on Instagram, please do that. And the next thing I got is this L'Oreal shampoo and conditioner. I know it is a very famous brand, it needs no explanation, but the personal experience says that you guys should really try this shampoo. It smells amazing. I mean, I was sold when I smelled it. Literally, it smells so amazing, and it makes your hair smooth and shiny as well. So you know, you can give it a try, and I would highly recommend for this strawberry shower gel from the brand Body Herbals Ancient Ayurveda. I have been using it since long, and trust me guys, I don't know, when it comes to shampoo, hand wash and body wash, smell is an important thing for me. So this, and I love strawberry, whether it's for lipsticks or maybe creams or maybe body wash and face wash, I love strawberry. So you guys should really try this, and this comes with a red loofah as well, but I don't use loofah, but yeah, you can surely try this one. So now I'll start with the lips. I ordered 4 lipsticks. So I'll show you the first one, which I'm wearing it right now. I really love this color. It gives a very natural look and it stays all day long. I have used it earlier as well, and this is my second purchase, and this is in the shade of Blush Velvet from Lakme 925. This has been a great lipstick. It's in matte finish and it looks really great. I'll show you the close-up shot as well, but hope you guys can see this here as well. It may be little darker on this part because the skin is little lighter, but on the lips it looks perfect for me, and I think it will suit on all skin colors. So yeah, you can definitely give it a try with this, and prices and everything would be in the description box and somewhere on the screen. So this is the another matte lipstick from LA18. It's in the shade First Love P27. It's strawberry pink in color. I don't know, I have just ordered it to try if it will suit on my skin, but let's see. It looks great. I'll try on my lips as well and show you guys later, but yeah, this is how it looks. The next one I ordered is Nykaa's lipstick that is Meant to Last, in shade Gul, G-U-L, Gul 17. So in this shades had, you know, weird name, Khoobsurat, Gul and all. I really loved it, but you know, there Nykaa has an option of, you know, trying the lip shade on your skin, wherein you can select your skin shade and try the lipstick. So I think this was looking great for me, so I ordered this one. It's same in the form like Lakme 925. Oh, it's almost like Lakme 925. I think if I apply besides it, just a little bit darker from that. But I think if this is this suits me well, I'm sure this will suit me as well. So this is the one. And last thing I ordered is Maybelline's New York Color Show Intense Crayon. So this was also recommended by my friend who was already using it, and she told me I can try hers, and after trying it I thought I should order my one for myself as well. So yeah, it is like a crayon color, and it's in the shade Fierce Fuchsia. So this is like somewhat like pink, but gives a matte look, and you can apply it like this. So this is what it looks like. So the last thing for lips was Lip Crush Macaron Lip Balm. It's in the strawberry flavor. I love strawberry, as I told you. And the packaging is damn cute. It's like a macaron, literally a small macaron. And it's in strawberry and it's in 8 grams. So, wow. Look at that. It looks looking... Oh my god! It's smelling so amazing. It's amazing. I mean, you guys can try this. They had many flavors. I think mint, green apple, and many more flavors. But you guys know I love strawberry, so I ordered this one for myself. Now there are only last two things. One is eye kajal from Faces Canada. So I use Maybelline's kajal, but I have heard that this one is better and it's a smudge proof, so I ordered this one. So this is how it looks. So nothing great in this, I mean I cannot explain in detail, but yeah, this is how it looks. And the last thing is this hand cream from Blossom Kocher Earth to Bottle, and it's for all skin types, and it's in Aroma Magic. So let's see how it is. This is how it looks. So I'll just apply it a little bit and see. It's smelling good. Yeah, after applying it, maybe after seconds, it smells better. Yeah, this one is great as well. So I have ordered this brand and this cream in this flavor for the first time, but I think it's good, and it says that it softens your skin and protects your skin. So let's see, I'll apply for some days and I'll give you the review on the Instagram. So that's it. So now I'll tell you how to work with Cash Karo. I mean, how can you get more discounts on Cash Karo? If you are an Android user, they have an app. But if you are an Apple user, you need to directly go to safari.safari. So just go to cashkaro.com, and you need to create your account. My account is already created, so I'll just directly log in it. It's already logged in. So in this search bar, you can type from the site you want to shop it. So for example, it's Nykaa. I just sorted it for Nykaa, and these are the results. So I'll just click on it. They have 93 offers. You can see all the offers as well, and you can go through it. So I just randomly went and grabbed deal on the top one, and it will directly take you to the Nykaa.com site, and you would shop normally the way you do it. Now once you have ordered, and once the products are delivered to you, so after 72 hours you will be able to see how many points did you received in cashkaro.com. So for the first time I used it, I was checking and I was not able to see any points or any money in my cashback Cashkaro account. And then when the products were delivered, in within 15 to 20 minutes I received an SMS from cashkaro.com that this is how you have this many points you have received in your account. So once shopping in it, you do it and you wait for the products to be delivered to you, and then you will be able to see where how many points you have received. So this is where you will see. Just go to my earnings. And this is where, so 66.52 were the rewards I received by shopping from Nykaa.com. And I would be leaving a link for cashkaro.com, and you can use that and you will be receiving 25 rupees in your account directly. So you guys can use that. And yeah, that's it. So that's it for the haul. If you guys really like my video, please don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe. And also let me know in the comments which shade did you like the most. So till then, bye-bye.